breaking news. Kristaps Porzingis, the Knicks star, he has been traded to the Mavericks. The Dallas Mavericks have agreed to a deal for New York Knicks star Kristaps Porzingis, according to reports from Adrian Wojnarowski of ESPN and Mark Stein of the New York Times. The Knicks reportedly will receive Dennis Smith Jr., DeAndre Jordan, Wesley Matthews, and future first-round draft compensation from the Mavericks. Courtney Lee, Tim Hardaway Jr., and Trey Burke would head to Dallas as the Knicks look to create cap space for free agency this summer. Wow. Porzingis, who will become a restricted free agent this summer, reportedly plans to sign the qualifying offer with Dallas, which would set the stage for him to become an unrestricted free agent in 2020. Earlier on Thursday, ESPN's Wojnarowski and Ramona Shelbourne reported that Porzingis met with team management and left them with the impression that he would prefer to be traded before next Thursday's NBA trade deadline. Porzingis talked with Knicks management about the state of the franchise and his future with the team. Porzingis and his brother Giannis, who is also his agent, expressed their frustration with the franchise's losing ways, past dysfunction on the team, and uncertainty over creating a sustainable, successful organization, Wojnarowski reports. Porzingis would join forces with rookie sensation Luka Doncic in Dallas. The former number 4 overall pick in the 2015 draft, Porzingis has been sidelined for nearly a year with an ACL injury. He was named an All-Star in 2017-18, but his injury occurred days after that, and he never got to play in that game. The Knicks never won more than 32 games in each of Porzingis' 3 seasons, and he played for 3 coaches, Derek Fisher, Kurt Rambis, and Jeff Hornacek, during that span. In December, team president Steve Mills said the team was pleased with Porzingis' recovery from his ACL, and another round of testing scheduled for mid-February could clarify his timeline for his return. Porzingis was hurt February 6th after landing a dunk in a game against Milwaukee. The Knicks are last in the Eastern Conference at 10-40. Information from the Associated Press was used in this. So that's all I have for you guys right now. Please like if you like this.